Slater advantage. Cadena. Peralta dropped back and it was over to Marlon Lopez. Again, a ball cleared in! And the third time is the charm, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you're thinking it well, you thought it well, you analyzed it well, and you put it in the back of the net. Did you? Juan Barrera. 1-0 Nicaragua. Again, those crosses into the area that are low-lying crosses that end up being more dangerous for the team that doesn't have the height advantage, that's exactly what Nicaragua wants to do, and that's exactly how they were able to make it 1-0.